I also have to tell you as an orthopedic surgeon that not all disc bulges or spine issues can be treated by minimal access. It definitely depends upon how severe the problem is and when you come to your orthopedic surgeon. Now, if your disc bulge is very severe or it is compressing on the nerve root or material from inside the disc has already come out and it is causing a large or a severe spinal canal stenosis. A spinal canal stenosis is a condition where material which is supposed to be inside the disc comes into the space where your spinal cord is supposed to be and it acts like a space occupying lesion, compressing your spinal cord, causing pain and radiation or weakness down the legs. If it is a severe condition, minimal access cannot be done, should not be tried also. But if you have a mild case or you have a mild disc bulge with severe symptoms or you have a contraindication for general anesthesia, this is the procedure for you. So now this is a new procedure which I feel could be a boon for those who have disc issues. So if you liked what you saw, please consider subscribing and also press the notification button so that you could get such regular updates. And if you're somebody who has an issue and you want to know what are your treatment options, kindly jot it down in the comments below and I will be really happy to help you. All right, see you guys. Bye-bye.